Well, hello there. Welcome back to I.O. It's me again. For the new subscribers, I'm Ron. I used to be around more, but then I started focusing on Top 10 Nerd and Top 10 Gaming. Shout out to my fellow nerds and gamers out there. You'll be seeing a bit more of me in the next few weeks. I'm sure that might make some of you sad, but don't worry. Charlotte will still be around. She's just off being all talented and stuff. In the meantime, let's talk space. So, you may have heard of a giant asteroid that a lot of folks are claiming is going to crash into the Earth and doom us all. This isn't exactly novel. Sometimes it's an alien ship, sometimes a rogue planet, and sometimes a big asteroid. But every year we're still here. That said, space is scary, and it may well be that one of these could cause us to go the way of the dinosaurs. This time, scientists are talking about an asteroid that's been named 3200 Phaethon. Not exactly the catchiest name, but what you gonna do? Scientists have claimed that the Phaethon is a potentially hazardous object that's heading towards the Earth. Now, here's where the language gets a bit misleading. When people say it was heading towards the Earth, it actually means within 6.5 million miles of Earth. That is to say, it will pass within 821 Earths of Earth. So we're fine. You may also hear the term potentially hazardous thrown around. This isn't really as scary as it looks either. A potentially hazardous object, or PHO, is one with an orbit that has the potential to come close to Earth, and that would cause significant regional damage if it struck the Earth. This doesn't mean that it will hit the Earth, or even that it's something to worry about. As of March 2017, there were 1,786 PHAs, or potentially hazardous asteroids, so this isn't exactly one of a kind. Now, if it did land, it could have some pretty disastrous consequences. Phaethon is 3 miles wide, roughly half the size of the meteor that killed off the dinosaurs, and it could kill millions of people if it did touch down on Earth. However, and here's the most important point, it's already passed us. It missed by over 6 million miles, so we can relax. However, it's still pretty close, so if you're interested in checking it out, grab your telescope before it gets too far. Won't be back again until 2093. That's it for today. Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed, please smack that thumbs up button and subscribe to I.O. for more videos. Let me know what you would name this asteroid in the comment section down below. 3200 Phaethon sounds so weird. Should be something cool like Disastracon or Paul. If you enjoy this video, maybe check out this bad boy about flat Earth. Now that's an interesting comment section. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day, and I'll see you in the next one. Later, taters.